It's time Rewind for August 26th. The first Major League Baseball game is televised on this day in 1939. It's a doubleheader between the Cincinnati Reds and Brooklyn Dodgers at New York's Ebbets Field. The team split the match. A different kind of match plays out on the streets of Chicago in 1968, a violent one. Thousands of Vietnam War protesters and police clash as the Democratic National Convention opens. Musically speaking, it's 1972 when Looking Glass dominates the singles chart with their first and only hit. Fast forward to 1985.
Everybody needs a Yugo sometime.
The Yugo, the car Americans love to hate, is introduced to the U.S. market. Born on August 26, Mother Teresa, actors Macaulay Culkin and Chris Pine, and jazz saxophonist Branford Marsalis. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.